Body sculpting has been an artistic tradition in Tibetan monasteries for more than four centuries. Monks fashion sculptures as sacred offering during rituals and celebrations, especially during Losar, the Tibetan New Year. At the Namgyal Monastery in Dharamsala, monks are keeping the tradition alive. These monks hope the Buddhist sculpting tradition continues for generations to come.